All right, ladies and gentlemen, let me turn on the light real quick. I haven't looked at the tweet yet. I'm kind of curious what it is, but day two is here. Let's see what it is. And there are the weapons. Yep. A lot of people are going towards, not Fate. Is there any audio? I don't hear anything, but going towards Sword Art Online and Shield Hero. Because you can see Gother's weapon right here, Lost Vein, and then the Chastafel. Is there any other weapon? I don't really see anything. Okay, so at the very beginning is the best you can really make out of it. Oh, that's Lost Vein's like sheath. I was like, what is that part? But okay. Let me just go to Twitter and I'll like show you this one person, Carrie, a Spanish Grand Cross YouTuber, did like he found this little thing. Oh my god, why is it he tweeted so much? Right here. This is from Shield Hero, like it's almost the exact same. So this is like the bow and then the shield. I don't know where the shield is coming from, considering that's a bow. And then like you have the shield, which is kind of weird, but it's like almost the exact same thing. So that's what a lot of people are assuming. Also with the voice actors, if I go back and you scroll up, please don't be hentai, I don't remember there being any, but I could have been wrong. Right here, this is a actress or a voice actor for one of the shows. I can't translate it because PC is incredibly dumb. I believe it's SAO and Shield Hero. They both have a voice actor coming to be on the podcast or the live stream, which is in about 30 hours. So keep that in mind. I'm assuming it's like a 90% chance of it being Sword Art Online or Shield Hero. And if it's either of those, I'm just gonna 1-6 and dip. I'm not gonna buy the outfits. I don't care. Maybe I'll buy one if they're really cool, but I have no interest in these animes, and I'm going to wait until after the collab to even watch them, even if I ever do, because I don't want to get addicted to the characters and then summon. Like, that's a terrible mindset. I think you should watch it after, so that way you're not enticed to spend money on a shitty gacha game. That's just my opinion. So, kind of unfortunate, because, like, Fate were like the two that I really. Oh my god, I thought I just got grabbed in my leg. But my blanket fell on my leg and I just like. Creepy. But yeah, I'm not too excited for either of these collabs, unfortunately. Well, no, 100% tomorrow when they actually drop the news for it, but I don't know. It's kind of disappointing. Obviously, a lot of people wanted a new collab, which I agree. I think a new collab would be very nice, but, you know, there's been Fate leaked. Some people also said that date A Live, like date, like, hey, we're going to date, and then A Live was another possibility, because it was also leaked like years ago, like when the game like first dropped, basically. I don't know exactly when, I wasn't really covering the game at that time, and I didn't know that leaks were even a thing. But yeah, I just don't care about this collab if that's what it actually is. It could be AOT somehow. I'd be kind of hyped, kind of. But realistically, I want a Bleacher Fate. I want a Bleacher Fate. That's about it. AOT, yeah, it's cool, but there's only a very, very select few characters that I would genuinely be hyped for, unfortunately. But do you guys think it's going to be Sword Art Online or Shield Hero? Let me know down below. I genuinely don't care. Also, the hype around these collabs is actually kind of insane with no leaks, because we have no idea what's coming. They're dropping it fairly secretively. The amount of like discussion that is coming out about it is very good, very, very good. More discussion about the show or the game brings more people in and gets them interested in the game, instead of just, hey, there was a leak about 7 days ago and we're just gonna be getting Rumor this week and Mono this week and Liz next week, and I think that without leaks, the game is at a healthier state because we don't know exactly what's coming. There's mystery. There's excitement. Unlike when we had leaks for like the whole year and a half that we had 70 leaks and regions, because they leaked basically every single leak, every single banner, and it was incredibly about like it was very bland in my opinion. But unfortunately now the game has kind of gotten stale, not like the banners, which is kind of a downfall. But yeah, anyways, hopefully you guys enjoyed. That is my guess. I assume it's gonna be SAO or Shield Hero. Yeah, coming up low, which one you think it is. I have no idea, and I genuinely don't care if it's either of those, unfortunately. Just not really hyped.